This is the solution to written homework 23. So the first request is to fill out a table. Okay. So -3 squared minus 2 times -3 -8. Okay, so that would be, that value is 7. And then at -2, the value is 0. At -1, the value is -5. At 0, -8. At 1, -9. At 2, -8. At 3, -5. At 4, 0. And at 5, 7. Plot all of the points in the table and connect the dots. Okay. Well, so -3, 7. So 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. At -2, 0. At -1, -5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. At 0, -8. 6, 7, 8. At 1, -9. And then symmetric after this. So those are the points in the table. And then connecting the dots. So, is 2, 4 in the graph? So, let's evaluate at x, y equal to 2, 4. Which is to say, take this point and plug it into y equal x squared minus 2x minus 8. So that would be 4 equal two squared minus 2 times 2 minus 8. So that is 4 equal 8. And this is false. And therefore, the answer is that 2, 4 is not in the graph. Using the plot and ignoring the calculation, determine if 2, 4 is in the graph. Well, let's plot the point 2, 4. So 1, 2, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. So that is the point 2, 4. And asking if 2, 4 is in the graph is equivalent to asking if that blue point is in this plot. So the answer is no. 2, 4 is not on the plot. And therefore, 2, 4 is not in the graph.